and you have another policy, introduction to broadcasting. So anyway, of course, maybe the content is different. I think we are not talking about the political broadcasting, but they sound more familiar. So the today's focus will be looking at the history and origin of radio, digital broadcasting, and also broadcasting as an industry. If we have time, we'll talk about basic equipment used in broadcasting. So,
imagine, you know, like that.
intensive language, it means it must be a kind of language. But when you say a new language that people who understand. The data engineer, because even if you engineer only one says something that someone is not able to understand. We are not talking about it, and when you say something in English, but because we are using a certain way of expressing yourself or expressing the information, people will not understand it. So what happens when people are talking about or they are informing us about with weather, family, or cycle training, for example, when they are informing us about cycle training, the storms or whatsoever. The media, the broadcasting media, has to translate that language in a language that you and I, and people living in rural communities or in urban centers, or people who are not journalists, or maybe people who have studied in meteorology or what, would actually understand. That's why everyone of us was able to understand those information. While in print media, it's very difficult for an illiterate person to understand information, because there are some languages that you and me or someone else will find it difficult. Maybe you and me, we are just as bad as the language. But there are people who, for example, checking on Saturday sporting news. Let me just show you. Very about the electronic meeting or what? Same with the information. So, the history of code talks more about the label component. But still, the history of broadcasting goes down from that in 80 minutes. It traces back because people had to grow transmitters and so on.
Idea was okay. You know, like it's very easy for someone today
distributed. Either using Oscar, your career, or whatsoever. But the only challenge with broadcasting now, sending information somewhere in non-visible media, that was actually a difficult process. So they had to start thinking of radio waves. So for us to gather information here, signals, to go somewhere, we need to create something called radio waves. And then from there, they started to do some kind of engineering and technical development related to their transmission and detection. So after successfully seeing how we can create radio waves, and actually, that thing is the technical topic. I think it's in this course or the other one, introduction to podcasting, that talks about radio waves. So I'm going to define it and also explain the AI so that we can visualize how what is a radio wave. So then, after seeing or finding means of experimenting radio waves or coming up with radio waves or generating radio waves from a certain point, then they said, okay, but now let's create something that will help me to transmit one that will be progressive and also detecting. So the first experiment that was successful for you to create was a jelly glove. So a jelly glove is a system of communicating from a point to another point. Others use the cable, others they use the short union waves. So it's more or less like a phone, because if they hold the phone, or they start the phone, actually also they are basic from their telegraph. First, the telegraph was about, you know, connecting this wire. So a wire will come from your way. Let's say A50, or it may be hotel or maybe CSS. So they need someone else to communicate. They will have they had some station. So they will come from the source of the information to that station. So if you want to communicate with someone, the information will pass from that one to the wire, this one, the cable, and this one, to where the other station is. So that is how communication was done. Now, then they said, okay, let's experiment to use the same telegraph, but in this case, we should be one wire. Without the cable. Now, from there, after successfully creating a wireless telegraph, it's when now they say, now that we create something like a transmitter, whereby signal would be transmitted from that one. Now, a telegraph is only one point. Okay. Me to you. But let's say, okay, we should create a system whereby I can speak and two or three or four people or hundred people would listen to what I say. So then they say, okay, this to you like. And then it's where they successfully came up with an idea of sending message to three or four people using a wireless system. And then I tested their challenges of distance. You don't need the information will only be transmitted in a distance of 3 kilometers. And then they had to find a way of now from transmitting the information now beyond 3 kilometers. So it took time. To the time to the point now they successfully reached that point. But actually I'm now thinking about the so before the radio, after radio, it's when the devil of this world may be a thing again, but based on the objectives of this world, you don't spend that much time doing this, but you are just need it to help you.
Some of the professions
then the other one might be marketing or advertising. How does that industry advertising sensitive or is called that? So even if we are talking about factoring industry, would have also looked at the goods or products and sensitive lenders by that industry and other industry. So what goods are sensitive? Maybe just being here, don't spend much time there. What goods or services are produced in broadcasting? We have TV, news, and radio. So we have radio services and TV services. So radio services again. Measuring the radio news, radio ad, all of this. So that is the goods and services that are offered there. So this is just an explanation of some of broadcast reporting television and radio programs, and also
the natural and investing vision of
how does broadcasting industry generate revenue?
Assistant producer, and what's their work is.
Maybe we will not define them, but in the course, we start to realize what you have. I think I'm waiting on it. I'm assessing the global question that you see. Then others are video editing. Some will not participate in the bonding therefore or presenting during the video, the production. Others will be just people editing the video.
Yeah, I think the time should be more like this.
Well, here there should be a slow motion. Here there should be what? Okay?
No, no, no. The graphic will not be
okay? Video editing. And actually some are producers, or some might become producers in our project. And these are the ones who plan to develop live project production. They determine how the show will look and sound. They select a script, talent, set, props, lighting, and other production elements. So these are the ones who are actually in charge. At first, I thought like a producer is someone who, of course, maybe it's different from music industry, but at first I thought a producer is someone who actually record your voice, do whatsoever. But in TV production or in broadcasting industry, it's beyond that, because this is TV. It's someone who has knowledge. Of course, even in music industry, someone who has knowledge. But this way is to actually determine how the show is designed. So the new unit of that, image of that. So this one has visualizing mind. Ah, what? I think it is image. So choose scripts, props, lighting. Then I'm looking at the room. I think lighting is there. Lighting there. Of course, there are also some lighting operators who actually switch on, switch off. And also, no, of course they are, but then if you see that in the direction of that, then you can play. But actually, producers want doing that. And then some actually oversee or coordinate activities of on air personalities, production staff, and other personnel. So, in our project, the producer will be the one to say, when a child is going to. The way I see you, I think you do this. Ah, thank you. Can you say to me if you can help me? You wouldn't be able to. I think you, can you just narrate? Then we have announcers. This is the one who is being invited. And then you announce when I went at the MBC school, we are given time to. There was a program financed by Standard Bank. It was about the youth entrepreneurs. So they are given bonds to youth. So essentially, you go and do a program. And then I was given the chance to. Oh, of course, I was given a chance that I didn't read to read news about. We had given a simple article about the sponsorship from Standard Bank and how it has impacted the youth. So, I'm going to read at least the one video today. And then I didn't know what I had some other program directors, some of the news related professions will be organized, or news writers, we have news writers, then you have broadcasting news analysts. These are special people who analyze. Oh, this is BBC, we have our program analysts. So they go beyond the information. They now analyze it.
body was sitting and the leg was sound of God touch.
Yeah? And we have television and video coming our lives who set up in our lead studio coming, which I feel. Have you seen, you know, this big studios like BBC, Zenith, not big cameras? And not everyone can operate it, especially people who are there. So when you go to TV studio, not having to guys who operate the cameras. So they switch from this camera to this camera. There's a guys who actually operating the master control, so they call the master control engineer, ensure that all the radio TV stations scheduling program, such as communication feed, pre-water segments and information are transmitted smoothly. Let me have taken you a generator. Network and computer systems and administrator. How do you do it here? That's before. Nobody cares. Then you have assistant chief engineer. Then you have sales and related operations. So the way that you know, that one is for this one now other operations, like continuing the data. This is only